I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
I hear something. Got one of us! Shoot the target! Smash him! Yeah. What you doing? Injury confirmed. I'm sure we'll beat you. Fire! Yes. Just you and me, Jedi.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Running scared. us. You have to deal with me now, Jedi. Tracking the target.
Was an offering to the Sageberry here, and the time was considered precious.
Jedi. Going to beat you, Jedi. You're getting lucky. I'm not losing focus, Jedi. You will not defeat the Empire.
was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step's clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
in Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Yeah.